Can you hear me? How come you're using the switch? Ah, I feel you. Wow, there's nothing right here. Awesome.
Oh, hi there. Don't fall behind.
No, is it laggy for you? Okay. It's 'cause my internet sucks ass. Fuck. What the hell?
You're gonna regret running. Here it comes. You're nothing compared to me, Jedi. Here it comes. You're fun. Oh, that's it. Get back here. Is this what passes for a Jedi now?
Stim. Let's look. Good job, BD. Over here, BD.
Something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the bone, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Stim here, buddy. Nice, buddy.
Sometimes the game like literally slows down because my PlayStation is not handling it well though, so that might also be it. Thank you.
here we go, BD.
What the hell? If you come through the crack from the backside, it just goes all the way through. And the front goes to this.
Weird.
Shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Those emojis you sound like hella funny. Master Kestis. Master Kestis, how do I get a pink lightsaber?
Moving in. Yes, sir.
Can't hide. Got you.
No!
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
I'm scared. What is next for us? Master Kessis, why? I don't want to be here.
Oh, fuck. Whoa, why am I all sissed out? Oh no. This whole thing is hella Silent Hill. And yeah, it is super dark. Good one. Oh, back here.
Feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Braca then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Far worse.
Another.
Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, fuck. She got the fucking holocron. So, I guess Seer did get some younglings and try to start another, like, Jedi Council or school or whatever? Or was that, like, post-Order 66? I'm just a little thrown off because it was stormtroopers in the room and not clone troopers. So unless that was just, like, a little, you know, accident.
You saw that too, right? Look alive! Someone else get up here!
Thank you.
Okay.
Do you mind, BD? I knew you'd jump in there. Oh, you found something.
Or room down.
Seer, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right.
Yeah. Two.
There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Like, sometimes she just looks like a fucking robot.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
That's how it's done? They do that? They dub each other? I wonder if Yoda did that for Luke. And like had to stand on like a chair or something. Oh, look who's watching.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Not only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
So you and Seer have been here a few times?
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy with her. But she's paying the bills, so I can't complain, really.
Better than hiding on a scrapyard for years.
Oh, that I can agree with. I mean, I've seen trash heaps before. And that planet was the trashiest. I can't believe anyone would... Sorry.
You're not wrong.
Hurry up here, I'm hungry. Might try a new recipe for smoked kudu ribs.
You Jedi should focus on doing rather than talking.
Dude, like, when we first came in onto the ship, and Cal was like, Seer, I saw what happened. She just had, like, this crazy look on her face, like, she just looks like a fucking android.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I'll be okay. It's better than hiding on Braca.
I've been to many different planets in the galaxy searching for, well, you. Unless we stop the Empire, we'll all be gone, hidden or not.
I'm ready.
Good.
You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
Yeah.
I suppose he did.
I think that animation.
He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Make her look a little weird.
Hopefully he was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
He's one bright droid.
This might be a peaceful place, but it doesn't mean it can't be dangerous.
Watch, we're gonna find out she's a synthetic later. Where am I supposed to go? Look at this. Corundum. It's like a pink alloy metal. Yeah. Oh. I have access to like all of them. What the hell? Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna stick with the pink one because that's the one that spoke to me.
Not bad back there. We've had some close calls. Hey, remember Tadola?
Oh, yeah. Well, we got word there was a Jedi in hiding. We had to follow him.
Oh, yeah, we followed up all right. Right into an Imperial-occupied system. At least at that time, they hadn't flagged us yet.
We thought it would be easy.
Yeah, except it was crawling with Imperials and heavy artillery, walkers, everything.
We didn't know it was a walker production outpost going in. Off record, secret site.
So there I am, 50 meters over this thing. They're on the comm yelling, about to open fire. And you get on and just start apologizing. Sorry, we didn't know. Sensors down. My co-pilot's sick. Get over here, kid. We're about to land. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. What is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother. Lend me your strength.
That's hella crazy.
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level.
Yeah.
And then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the Holocron.
Should we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Boy. Yeah, this is pretty nuts.
What? Intruder! Ah! Keep your heads down! Two survivors! Shoot him! Knock him down! You can't run forever!
Operating within acceptable parameters. Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
I've located the Holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
Do you see him? The Jedi is here.
Intruder. Do not run.
Sure. Meet BD.
Unessential. Got you.
Empire created the Inquisitors. Tortured Seer.
Intruder!
Turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
I've got an intruder here.
On mission.
Yes, I got him.
Avoidance identified.
Moving back.
BD, here! Cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I'm standing in one. BD.
Okay.
See that, BD? It's something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
Hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. For a swim, BD? Hang on.
Is the stream still working? Okay. It gave me like a message that it wasn't working, but I guess it is.
Closer.
You followed behind.
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
They call them dojos at the Jedi Temple.
Won't be locked for long.
What is going on?
Right here, BD. Always finding stuff. Do your magic, BD.
The Jedi. He's in the interrogation wing.
Oh,
I'm stepping back.
Feel the Empire's wrath. I can't hit him. Victory is assured. Luck favors you.
Last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. Are you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. Getting close. BD-1. Thanks for being my friend. Come on, buddy. No match for you, right?
Agony.
I need help.
As I have. I'm going to enjoy ending you. You can't win.
Stim, please. Experience great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
You're going to regret that.
Sick. It was like a cheater ass move. Oh, I know, that's super cool. Dude. Oh my god.
I have. You can't win. Over here. Toss me one, BD. Just like the rest of your kind.
Oh my god. I was about to fucking say. Do it. Do it.
Cal!
I have the Holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. So very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
That doesn't look good.
What?
You would be wise to surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, look at my health. Pretty fucking crazy. So anticlimactic. I guess you can't look at him or else he kills you instantly. Fucking God.
Get out of here. Come on. Stay back.
Oh, shit.
Thank you. we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but... Seer.
Get out of there, Cal.
I'm sorry, what just happened?
Shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Later, Anakin.
You in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it.
Yeah.
To rebuild the Jedi Order.
Too bad for her.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
Okay. Well, that was Fallen Order. Yeah, it was really good. From what I understand, the game did pretty well, so I wonder if they'll try a part two or another game like this. Yeah, wow. It's definitely one of the better ones, for sure. So, I hope they kind of go this route more than just making, like, online shooting games that have, like, zero plot. I feel like that ending kind of left it open too. Not that I know of, but I feel like this game did super well, and because it was super well received, so I feel like they would go for another one, and that ending hella seemed like they were setting it up for like another one with like Grease sticking around and then Cal being all like, what's next? I feel like Marin comes in like hella late game and like there's not like enough of her in the game, so maybe like the second game will have more of her character. Unless there's like hella side stuff that I just completely skipped. Yeah, she's hella sick. It'd be pretty awesome if you could like play as Marin for a bit and like use her like Night Sister magic. Yeah, me too. I feel like they also have to do like a sequel to explore like, you know, Cal and Marin, whatever that was like at the end. I felt like there was a little something. Well, it's definitely not Karen. Okay. Yeah, I mean that's cool. If you want to go to bed. I know. They're hella like wow night elves or something. Yeah, they should, because, like, I feel like most people don't really like those online shooter games, and, like, I feel like everybody just wants these kind of games, like, story-driven games. Because, like, anytime they do one of those shooting games, like, everybody fucking hates it. Except for me, I like it, but, like, most people just think they're shit. Yeah, like Battlefront. Like, everybody hates that game. So, like, they should just stop messing around and just make these kind of games. Okay. I will talk to you later.